ณดาธุรพันธ์ไทยแลนด
์เหมือนทางสร้างเวียดนาม
ไทยแลนด์เวียดนาม
The eye of time is watching and as the time
ในการประกวด Miss International Queen 2018ทางช่อง GMM 25เวลา 4 ทุ่มค่ะ
Natural identities. I think it's the womanized nature inside my body from when I was born, and when I grow up, I do everything natural. I think we don't need to try to be a woman, or we don't need to try to be so beautiful, because all the earth here also are beautiful anyway.
ประเทศไทยบ้างดีกว่าโยชิเชิญค่ะ
Identity ของโยนะคะโยคิดว่าคือความอ่อนโยนแต่ไม่อ่อนแอค่ะคือเรามีความอ่อนโยนเราไม่ต้องไปแข่งกับใครค่ะแต่เมื่อเราเจออุปสรรคหรือเจอปัญหาต่างๆค่ะเราจะไม่อ่อนแอค่ะเราต้องสู้สู้และสู้ค่ะ
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us.
Challenge song.
Yes.
I don't want to resist any longer. I don't want to say another thing. Hush, 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 hush. I've already spoken. Our love is broken, baby. Hush, hush.
Oh.
Wow.
And now we are with Miss Thailand. Can you please introduce yourself?
Hello everyone. Number 23. My name is Linada Thurapan. Now I am 21 years old, and now I study at Bangkok University Communication Art.
Can you please tell us? Do you think there's a difference being a man or being a woman?
I think โยคิดว่าไม่แตกต่างนะคะเพราะว่า ในปัจจุบันนะคะไม่ว่าจะคุณจะเป็นเพศชายหรือเป็นเพศหญิงค่ะเราวัดกันที่ศักยภาพมากกว่าว่าคุณมีความรู้หรือความสามารถแน่นอนเพียงใดยกคิดว่าเพศเนี่ยไม่แตกต่างค่ะ
Thank you very much
Please introduce yourself
สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะ
สบายดีไหม
สบายมากค่ะ
Thank you สวัสดีค่ะ My name is Nguyen Hung Giang from Vietnam 36 years old my tone is 170 cm and my weight is 50 kg my passion is art so it's the reason I'm ability to sing it's the reason I take part in the Vietnam Idol2012 and then I reached to the top 4. From there I start with my work as a professional singer with many products and many songs you can find on YouTube. But it's not the only my passion. I like traveling. It's the reason I run to the Amazing Race 2014.
Wow.
Yeah, and you know, I become the winner of that year.
Amazing Race 2014?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yeah, you know the Amazing Race, right?
I've always dreamed of joining Amazing Race, but
yeah,
never got a chance
to. Try it one time.
Okay.
I with my ex-boyfriend in the
ex-boyfriend.
Yeah, the pink team, and then we become the winner.
Uh-huh.
After we become the winner, you know, we broke up.
Can I ask why you broke up?
I broke up because when you try to race in one game, you will know
each other, right?
It's the reason. And because I like the TV show, so I did take part in many TV shows like Dancing with the Star and the remix.
Well, since you're a singer, can you please sing for us a little bit?
Sing for you?
Yes.
And
for everyone who's watching us.
Audience. Oh, the time has come for my dream to be heard. They will not be put just sigh and burn into your own Oscar you won. Listen, I am alone in the crossroad. I'm not home in my own home. And I try to say what's on my mind. You should have known. Now I'm done believing you.
Okay. You have joined so many TV shows in your country. But now you are with us here, Miss International Queen 2018.
Yes.
Why?
I have to say, Dana, can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Just an example. If in the future your children want to be a transgender person, what you will do?
I will support her all the way.
Yeah, it's the reason. In my story, in the past, when I want to be a transgender people, my parents did not say yes. They don't want to, you know, sometimes they want the tree have to be the green color. They don't want the tree grow up like a pink color. So it's the reason they don't accept me. Yeah, and then I have to come to Thailand alone to fight by myself. To become a woman. When I come to Thailand, I believe that I will become a beautiful woman and I will become a good person. So it's the reason today I want to come here and I want to bring my story to every family in the world who still not accepting their children. I want to viral my story and then every parents in the world can say yes if their children want to be a transgender person because transgender is talent, is a good person, and I know they're so wonderful.
Miss Vietnam, you are so beautiful inside and out, and I support you all the way. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dana.
Our next contestant is Miss Nepal.